Welcome back to Parts and Service. Oh no. It looks like Foxy's proprietary servo motors are malfunctioning. Good job. Foxy has regained control of his legs. A gentle reminder, it is recommended that you keep an eye on Foxy at all times. Oh no, well done. The remaining chest fuses are located in drawers number 2 and number 4. Fix both fuses to continue. Good job. Retrieve Foxy's eye from drawer number 3. When Foxy's eye patch is fully open, place the eye back into his eye socket. Well done. This concludes all your parts and service tasks. Pirate Cove can now be reopened.
Yeah.